Welcome back. We have a gloomy day today. Temperatures a little bit below average as well. So a cold and cloudy day. Some areas of fog waking up this morning. A lot of that fog has cleared. We could see a little bit overnight. Most of that will be for the eastern slopes of the Cascades and the northern valleys. Here in Spokane, we're just looking at those cloudy conditions overnight. We could see some light flurries out there overnight as well. 26 for our low. Winds will be light, staying light throughout the day tomorrow as well. Cloudy with some fog tomorrow. Again, that fog is likely going to be for the eastern slopes of the Cascades and the northern valleys. 33 for our daytime high tomorrow, and we're going to continue seeing those very overcast conditions. By tomorrow night, we are going to see some chances of snow. Looks like that will happen late tomorrow evening, overnight into Tuesday. We could see up to an inch of accumulation. Today's high, 30 degrees, a low of 27. Usually our high is 34 this time of year and 24 for our low. So we're a little bit below average, but you can see that we are going to be climbing. I'll show you that in the 7-day forecast. We're going to be into the 40s possibly about midweek, so some warmer conditions on the way. 29 right now in Spokane, winds out of the southeast at 5 miles per hour, and in Coeur d'Alene temperatures are in the 20s or 30 degrees, winds out of the west at 7 miles per hour. And we do have that high pressure over the region. That's what's bringing us those chilly conditions. It's also bringing us some very light winds. That's why we do have an air stagnation advisory in effect until 4 p.m. on Tuesday, and not a lot of air circulation means those pollutants are staying very close to the surface. So anyone with respiratory issues, you could be feeling that at least through Tuesday. And that's when we're going to see things really start to change. That high pressure is over the region right now. That's going to stick around for a while. But what's going to happen next is this trough is going to push through Monday evening. That's what's going to bring us those chances of snow Monday evening, overnight into Tuesday. Again, up to an inch of accumulation possible for most of the region. And then as we head into Tuesday, we are going to see this next system move in. This low pressure system will push through Tuesday evening through Wednesday and Thursday. That's going to bring most of the region a rain snow mix for midweek. It's also going to push those temperatures up a little bit. We'll be into the 40s by Wednesday, and then we'll start dropping back down as we head towards the weekend. 33 for your high tomorrow. Mostly cloudy skies throughout the day. Chances of snow by the evening and overnight into Tuesday. 36 for Tuesday. And then we are going to see rain snow mix Wednesday and Thursday. Temperatures climbing into the 40s before we see a dry Friday and more snow chances by the weekend. So a little bit of everything happening there. And Maya's doing what a lot of you were doing today. She's watching the Seahawks game. This is our adorable weekend whiskers. And this is from Wendy. And it's adorable because he's dressed. She's dressed.
Wonder if he had a heart attack like everyone else did.
I bet she did. I had a little one too. That was intense. If you want to see your pets on weekend whiskers, you can email me, alyssad@kxly.com. Always bonus points if they're dressed up, especially in some Seahawks gear.
Yeah, glued to the television.
Yes.
Yeah, like
very
a lot of people were.
Cute pets.